I dreamed I'd leave my urban life, move near the mountains, and be with a man who could fix things. A friend told me that was simplistic and sexist.
Men in Alaska are physical.
Out in the weather all the time.
Good at fishing and hunting and everything.
Straightforward.
Independent.
I see a man in Alaska working, building something, dragging something out of the ocean, etc.
They don't want to slave away at 9-to-5 jobs.